Hey guys, it's Carter from Racquet Network, and today I'm going to be showing you how to do another stencil with our red Racquet Network ink. I've got the stencil attached to the racquet, and now it's time to apply the ink. I'm now going to use a heat gun to dry our water-based ink. All dry. And just like that, the stencil's done. These stencils, along with inks, can be purchased on our website at racquetnetwork.com.